Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Tribe Talk. I'm Ryan Graff.
And I'm Hope Thompson. Today is Wednesday, September 14th, and we'll be following an even day schedule. Today, the cafeteria will be serving breakfast for lunch. The main course is French toast or the non-breakfast option of oven-grilled cheese. Sides include hash browns or juice. Don't forget that tomorrow is a half day, so be sure to eat your lunch at home.
The weather for today will be perfect with the sun shining and a high of 73 and a low of 50. Tomorrow's weather is also beautiful with a high of 73 and a low of 52. Before we get into announcements, the library is sponsoring our new Dad Joke Thursday. Today's dad joke is, how are relationships a lot like algebra? Keep watching Tribe Talk to find out the answer. Now that you are all in suspense, let's get into some announcements. Are you sitting in homeroom waiting for the announcements? Just go to YouTube and look up Upper Perkiomen High School. Look for our new UPN logo and you should see the newest episode of Tribe Talk. No more waiting for emails.
Remember that tomorrow is a half day and we'll be running on an odd day schedule. As a quick refresher, first period is 7:35 to 8:26. Next we have homeroom from 8:31 to 8:41. Then we'll jump from third period from 8:46 to 9:37, then fifth period will run from 9:42 to 10:33, and finally sixth period will go from 10:38 to 11:30. Reminder that Western Center students will only be here for part of the day with the adjusted schedule. Western Center students who are in the building will remain in study hall while in the building. Attention juniors, PSAT signups are happening this week. If you want to take the PSAT in October, you must sign up and pay by this Thursday, 9:14. Cost is $23. You can drop off cash or a check to Mrs. Bedford in the school counseling office. Check your email for the Google Form signup link. Attention freshmen. Freshmen who are interested in running for a class officer position need to submit their petition form by this Thursday. Today. Students should check their email for more information. Hard copies can be picked up outside of room 425. Talk to Ms. Phillips with any questions.
Club Esperanto will be kicking off this year with a Polynesian theme meeting on September 18th at 2:40 in Mishmack's room. Everyone is welcome. We encourage you to come out and learn about new cultures, taste unique foods, and explore the world outside of the classroom. Join our Remind at Club Esper for the latest info or ask any world language teacher in the 300 wing. Do you love to argue and prove your points well? Did you know that you can competitively argue? Come out and join the first speech and debate meeting next Wednesday, September 27th. The meeting will start at 2:45 and end at 3:20 in the library. Please plan to get a ride and join us. Are you looking for a meaningful and encouraging club to make friends? You should give the FCA club a try. It's a great time to make friends and hang out. At our meets, we talk about life and the Bible, play games, and we have food. FCA had their first meeting today, so if you are interested, be sure to come out next week. They meet Thursdays at 7 before school in Miss Harold's room, 114. All are welcome. Upper Perk Sports had a big day yesterday, so let's get into some sports updates.
Thanks, Ryan. The tennis team won their match yesterday against Pottsgrove. The ladies dominated with a final score of 6-1. The girls have their next match versus Norristown this afternoon. Best of luck. The boys and girls cross country team had meets last night against Upper Marion. The girls pulled away with the victory led by sophomore Abigail Rowland, and the boys came close, losing by 2 points. The girls volleyball team lost in 4 sets to Pottsgrove yesterday. The team was led by Ann Gerstenberg with 5 kills, 4 digs, and an ace. Savannah Driscoll also had 5 kills and an ace. Dana Cahill had 4 aces and 10 assists to go with 2 kills. The team is back in action tonight at Quakertown for a 6:45 start. Good luck in their next game. The field hockey team had a great game last night that ended in a serious victory with a final score of 10-0 against Pottsgrove. Awesome work, ladies. The team's next game is on Friday against Pope John Paul, so plan to come out and support the team. The girls' soccer team and game got postponed last night, but the boys' team ended in an awesome victory over Potts Grove. Goals were scored by Matthew Fisher, Logan Watkins, and Jackson Smith, with great assists from Ethan Barr and Kevin McMonagle. The boys' next game is on Friday against Pope John Paul. Come out and support the soccer teams. Finally, best of luck to the golf team, who has a match today versus Perk Valley at 3 p.m. Thanks to all the teams for making us all Upper Perk proud.
Before we close out our show for today, we can't let you leave without answering the library's dad joke Thursday. So Hope, how do you think that relationships are a lot like algebra?
You know, that's a great question. I don't know, because I haven't taken algebra in a really long time. But I don't know, you're just gonna have to tell me the answer.
Well, sometimes you look at your ex and wonder why.
I'm so bad.
Oh my goodness.
I'm so embarrassed.
Come back next week for the library's next dad joke.
What a fun new segment. Thank you for watching today's news. If you have any announcements you would like to see on Tribe Talk, scan the QR code outside of Mrs. Barker's room or the slideshow in the cafeteria, or talk to Miss Barker.
And remember to follow us on Instagram. We're excited about season 2, so follow us for more updates at Upper Perk News. From all of us here at Tribe Talk, have a thrilling Thursday.